Welcome in LaTeX tutorial, and in this episode we'll write one thesis in a letter. So let us start quickly. Go to wizard, click start. Document class should be report, and page layout should be two sided, typeface size 12 point, it's okay. Paper size A4 paper, and then no need to write author title. Bible package English. Geometry package should be checked. MS package should be checked. No need to take make IDS package. Graphics package should be also checked, and then click at OK. After that, I'll write some more important packages here. Times package, nomenclature package, netbib package for bibliography, appendix, set space, color, fancy box, ellipsum, hyperref. Caption, subcaption, fancy HDR package, and then page style, fancy. I want to put all images in a one folder, so here I'll write graphics path, and I'll put my folder name here. So this is images. So this is the preamble. So first here in a comment I'll write here preamble. Document class and packages. This folder I have already created. You can see that here all images I have put in a one folder. Again we'll write preamble. So this is edited command and page layout. So here we'll set our page layout. Fancy head. And now in a document environment, first of all I'll write front matter. So in a front matter I'll write my title, and then dedication, declaration, acknowledgement, abstract, so these files I have already created in my front matter folder. So this is the front matter folder, and this is the abstract file, acknowledgement file, declaration file, dedication file, and title page. So I'll just add these files in my main file. I'll use include command, or you can also use input command. So I'll go to LaTeX, and then I'll click at include file, and then I'll open that file. So this is the title page. After that I'll create my table of contents. So here I'll write table of contents, and then I'll write list of figure, and then list of table. And now I begin to write my main matter. So I'll write here just. So in a main matter we will put all chapters related to this thesis. So I have already created my chapters here in a main matter. Chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, and chapter 4. So again I'll go to LaTeX, include, and then main matter. And after that we'll write our back matter. So here I'll write back matter. In a back matter we'll put our bibliography, appendix and nomenclature or index. So here I have already created my bibliography file in a back matter folder. So this is the bib file and these two files are the appendix file. So I'll add these files also in my main file. So just go to related and then include back matter. Sorry, before adding appendix we'll add our bibliography. Here we'll write bibliography. So we'll write this folder name and then file name. File name is my bib. And also here I want to write my appendix in a appendices environment. And at the last, in a back matter, I want to print my nomenclature. So here I'll just write print nomenclature. Okay, now go to compile. So it's showing some error here. Let me check. It is showing in chapter number 2 line 14 and there is some command which is backslash nm. So let me check. So we'll check about this command. So just open chapter number 2 and in a line number 14. Actually here I have changed the nomenclature command in a nm command. So I'll have to define it in a preamble. So just go to main file and in a preamble, in edited commands and page layout, I'll write here and then my new command backslash nm and in a second curly bracket, I'll write my nomenclature command. Go to compile. Now it's running and yeah. So if you check our file, output file, this is the title page, dedication, declaration, acknowledgements, not acknowledgement, so I have corrected this, extract, contents, list of figure, list of table, chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, chapter 4, appendix A, appendix B. So bibliography and nomenclatures are not coming in our PDF file. So for adding bibliography and nomenclature we'll have to compile our bib file and index file. So we'll compile our PDF latex and then bibtex file and then make index for nomenclature and then go to PDF latex and yeah, let me check. So this is your nomenclature and this is the bibliography. Now I'll change my contents name and also I'll change my bibliography name and nomenclature name. Renew command. And also I'll add my references and notation in my table of contents. So I'll go to print nomenclature and I'll write here, add contents line, and in a first curly bracket I'll write top table of content chapter. As a chapter I want to add my nomenclature as a chapter in a table of content. So this is notations. And similarly I'll write for a bibliography. Now you can see that references and notations are coming in my table of contents. Here appendix name is not coming in our table of contents. So for adding appendix name, we will add title talk in a appendix package. So here is the appendix. So in a square bracket, we will write title talk and yeah, go to compile. Let me check. Again go to compile. Yeah, you can see that appendix A and appendix B are coming. If you see in my PDF file, my contents title is not changing. While I have in my contents name here as a table of contents, but it's not working. So for adding table of contents rather than using contents, remove Bible package, only use package, tune font TNC, and then we can compile this. Yeah, now it's working. So table of contents is coming now rather than contents. So for printing table of contents, you will have to remove Bible package, or if you don't want to remove your Bible package, then you will have to use here add and caption English, or caption and your language, whatever you want to print. Now I also want to add my declaration, acknowledgements, abstract, and list of figures, list of tables in my table of contents. So for that, I'll again use here add contents line. Now we'll compile this. So now you can see that in a table of contents, declaration, acknowledgements, abstract, list of figures, list of tables are coming. Now we will create page numbering. So front matter, I want to put my page numbers in a Roman format. So here I'll write page numbering, and I'll put Roman. And in a main matter, I'll write here Arabic. Compile this. So page numbers, you can see that are in a front matter, page numbers are coming in a Roman format. And then Arabic format. Now let us check our PDF file. So here is our PDF file. So just open this. So if I click at declaration, then it's not working. My dedication page is coming when I click at a declaration, and when I click at acknowledgements, then declaration page is coming, abstract. So my bookmark is not working properly. So we'll correct our bookmark by using phantom section command. So phantom section command is very important when we use a hyperref package, and also we'll use a clear page command for correcting our page numbers. After declaration, here we'll write clear page and phantom section. Just copy these two commands. So for every section, we'll put clear page and phantom section, so that we can get correct bookmark and page numbers. Or also bibliography, appendix. Now we'll check our PDF file. So just open our PDF file, declaration. Now you can see that our bookmark is working properly now. For printing any types of list in a table of contents, we can also use one package rather than using add contents line. So suppose if I remove this, and we can use one package for that. So here if I write not top, top D-I-D-I-N-D, and we can check this. So you can see that list of figures, list of tables, and references are coming, but this one is not working. I don't know why. So we'll use this one. Yeah. Thank you for watching.